Hey, Claire. I have reported two male patients, possible entrapment. One is unresponsive. Caller does not believe he has a pulse. The other patient is breathing but unresponsive. I'll get another unit headed up there for standby for the West End. It's 2010-111.
Can you get a hold of whoever's at the plane crash? I was told it was search and rescue, and tell them not to move the body. Do not move the body.
Claire, 2133.
A gentleman on the scene said one is gone, but they said he told me to go down this old brush road. I may make it in with my truck. I don't think my truck will make it in.
Okay, I sent him a text so he's aware of it, but I was trying to get a hold of Luzo to see if, you know, how remote or if accessible, I guess, the plane is to help the, you know, special ops or not to get to the plane as far as, you know, getting somebody out of there.
Okay, patient's on a vehicle right now, headed out to the LD. As we speak,
you got another half a mile of grueling walk if you're going to go into the plane.
Really?
Yeah. I was just lucky that I got in here. Your best bet would have been you can see from the road over there.
Central 2153.
All right.
We'll be en route from the National Mine location.
Okay, clear. It's going to be up CD about a mile up the road across from the old ball field. I think the plane is going to be owned by Honkala. He has an airstrip that's right there by his house.
Okay, clear.
111.
Central 111.
111.
Brewster and Marquette will be responding to that. We'll keep an update on patient status.
I think there have reported two male patients right in that area. You should be able to find it. There's no mention of fire.
Can I get closer here?
There, if you want to also check your cell phone.
I copy. I'm by the ball field. Be in that open field or that field across from the old ball field is what we were told.
Oh, 2152.
Okay, we're out. We're on scene. I want to get special ops started this way with off-road recovery type equipment.
Okay, clear. Is it going to be in that field across from the old ball field?
That's appropriate.
Okay. Central 2153.
A gentleman on the scene said one is gone, but they said he told me to go down this old brush road. I may make it in with my truck. I don't think my truck will make it in.
Okay, I sent him a text so he's aware of it, but I was trying to get a hold of Luzo to see if, you know, how remote or if accessible, I guess, the plane is to help the, you know, special ops or not to get to the plane as far as, you know, getting somebody out of there. So if you're close there, you can figure that out once they've already told dispatch that.
Right. Fire already requested special ops with off-road recovery units.
Okay. I think 8130 will probably be the original assistant. If it's not stolen or let him handle it.
Right. I agree. Thank you.
Failing that flight has been dispatched per request of 111. You're clear to copy. I'll give you a directional landing zone area that I gave them. And so, okay, I sent them to, on my map, it's showing a field on County Road CD, about 800 feet west of 581 on the south side of the road. It's like a large clearing. That's the area that I gave them. You can advise if that's going to be suitable for them or a better option.
It may not work in this field. It's very uneven ground. Any word on special ops?
They've been dispatched. You can advise on a better spot for them.
Okay. They may be able to use the ball field itself. If we get special ops here, we should be able to get the patients to them.
They've been dispatched. They asked what you would need, and I said a side-by-side for right now. And we'll, so is the ball field going to work then if I give them those coordinates?
Stand by. Let me have somebody that's back at the field assess that for you.
Field will work.
Clear. 131.
Right, if those patients are immobilized, they're going to need a rescue flight, not the side-by-side.
Are you able to go direct with Sergeant Decker, or would you like me to try to call? Clear.
C-collars and IV circuits.
Meet us at a staging area, or whatever you got, and we'll bring it all down.
We'll send somebody by your little rescue truck that's parked out here.
Clear. I'm right behind 131, so we'll respond together. Central 111.
Go ahead.
Can you bring a Marquette unit after standby in the county?
144 is already on the way.
Beautiful, thank you.
Central 144, show's covered post.
2030.
That's 05 wants you to break from here. Do you need some from here?
Oh, I'm just the only one here with the family at the residence, and it's pretty hectic here. I'm going to stay here with the family, but it would be nice to have another person here.
39 from 05, 04.
51 can work that way. Go ahead, 04.
All right, I'm on my way out, but I'm also
clear. The address is going to be 33980-33980-581, and then we can go from there. I'm here with the family.
Status of the victims?
I have no clue. I didn't go to the scene. I just stopped here because it was kind of chaotic here right now, obviously. So they knew what happened, and I'm just going to stay here with them.
Okay, 51 to route to your location.
Clear, thank you.
04 from 35, I believe. 8130 is going to be the primary on this.
Okay.
Hey, Bell and Lead Plate is looking to speak with somebody on 52 com.
Okay, yeah. Switching over.
Clear.
Catch up with them.
100 foot, sir.
Clear.
One, the Lincoln.
Go ahead. Bring him all the way up where my truck is. We have a truck based now. The white one? Up by me. It's past me. You're not going to get that other truck out. Okay, clear. Okay, patient's on a vehicle right now, headed out to the LD as we speak. Landing zone is set up in the ball field that you should be able to see.
Copy that.
Great, if you've got mapping, it's just on the north side of Charles David. Here you go, Charles David.
31131 Lincoln, standing by. You'll be positioned, LD is positioned between the backstop and the pumper that's as the lights on.
In front of me staged at the helipad. 143 is going to stay over and cover any calls that come in. No, they haven't lifted off from the scene yet.
Possible entrapment. One is unresponsive. Caller does not believe he has a pulse. The other patient is breathing but unresponsive. I'll get another unit headed up there for standby for the west end. It's 2010.
12. We are en route. 2011. Did you copy where it was at?
Negative.
On County Road CD, approximately a mile off of 581, across from the old ball field, in 05.
05.
In row.
21.
Central 144, you can show us heading up toward the west end.
2012. And the caller said it was... 111.
Can you get a hold of whoever's at the plane crash? I was told it was search and rescue, and tell them not to move the body. Do not move the body.
Clear. 111.
Clear. Will you take another look out there before you leave, too? For any of our stuff?
Affirmative. We'll walk the perimeter.
Thank you.
Copy. That's the old Wayside Road, correct?
Side Road is 581, correct.
Central, 11705.
05.
I'm in route, and that road is up the old mail route road just past the St. Lutheran Church.
We're clear of the assist to Valley Med Flight and available.
Copy. So I can show them clear as well, ISO?
Yes.
Clear, thanks. It's 2252.